time I heard of the underground was back in the year of 95. The wicked shit hit just so right, the Detroit scene started to thrive. 11 years old, in Beverly Hills in the CD drive. I was hooked at 17, dead, the music made me feel alive. The wicked clowns sent to me shout, H.O.K. was homebound. From that point on, overnight, the club became a breeding ground. Turpentine. We just wanted to shine and give you some insight on our mind and how troubled it was. So now let me rewind. Met Wicked K and Toxic back in Lincoln Park High School. We was all cool. Together we wanted to learn how to use the tools to build the house up from the ground, to make the fancy rough. Put some money up, our quality suck, never get no bucks. Then we released pieces of evil to our people. They loved it, blew like shit. Wanted a gate, we just wanna create the rest of the wicked, they can't be stopped. Heads get chopped.